Hi, Tori, Dollar General. I wanted to show you some of these cute Christmas things I got here. Look at the little cup holder. I saw those up there. We have a ginger cookie. I got it in that green. And then the red. My hands are full. I remove it. Then they got these little spoons right there. That one that says Happy Holidays. Cookie holders with them. Cute. Santa Claus got a stocking. The peppermint got a stocking. The gingerbread man got a gingerbread. And the red and a green and that color one got a Christmas tree. Then they got these little, all of the stuff is $1 and $2. I got these bowls and plates along with the platters. And then those platters. They got the dry mat. They got these little tins. Plus the bowls. They got some more tins down there. You can see them as far as they go. I got these tumblers. These coffee mugs. Let's see how much the tumbler sells. I got my hands full, so hopefully I won't hit the off button. The tumblers are $5. They say merry and bright. And Dear Santa, I've been good-ish, goodish. Then I got the plastic D's that come in two pack. That's the only ones that got a double. So let's see what the red one says. Where I got my hands from. The red one says, I just want to bake stuff and watch Christmas movies. So that's what the red handle one says. Okay. I can get it back on there. Then it's got this chair cover that's cute. They got this placemat, this gold color right there. They got these satchels. Air fresheners with the little car. These right here. Those are $3 also. Then they got the mats. But yeah, guys, they got some cute stuff in here. But of course, you know, all that stuff y'all was getting, this store is still not marked down. Pitiful. So we're gonna go on and just look at the Christmas stuff. Look at the snowman. Look at this mug. Ain't that cute? Look at the reindeer. Super socks, they are $5. And they got those socks right there. Oh, they got some hats and gloves. Those are cute. Little girls. They got the football stuff, guys. I don't know how much it is. I like that blanket right there, but you can get that same blanket at Dollar Tree for $5. Be in the fall stuff, young guy.
I'm doing alright. How you been doing?
Oh, Lazy Susan. Let's see how much it is. Five. Let me see. donuts. They got some charger plates on there too for $1. These are cute. They are $1. These plates. $1. These mugs are $3. Hello Fall. Meet me in the pumpkin patch. Coffee one right there, two pick for $1. That one says Fall and Coffee, and that one says Fall is my favorite. Then they got this one right here that says Hello Fall. It's $3. That one is flying, and it's $3. And then they got the one with the straw. It's $3. Oh, that's cute. Place cards. Let's see what they say. They just nothing. Just blank with an acorn. Oh yeah. There's some more Christmas stuff back there. Merry Christmas. And then the Santas. Those little cups. Cookies and plates for Santa, $5. Then they got the monogram mugs for $3. They got that one that says Joy. Get your Merry on with Santa on the thing. They got those same coffee cups that Dollar Tree has. Let's see how much they are here. Look how much they are here. The same ones at Dollar Tree for $1.25. Oh my. This one says Merry Christmas, $3. These same ones at the Dollar Tree for $1.25, and they got them at Dollar General for $3. They ought to be ashamed of themselves. And they got these mugs right here, guys. And they got the famous little mailboxes. So I want to thank each and every one of y'all for taking time out your day to watch Little Me. I really appreciate you all. They got a 4-inch tree for $5. They got a 6.5 pre-lit frosted tree for $50, too high. And then they got this one pre-lit pine for $20, too high. But anyway, I just wanted to show y'all these things. Look at that Christmas towel. It's cute. Even how many are there? 2. That one and the Nutcracker. $1.50 a piece. Got that table running for $8. But anyway, guys, I just wanted to show y'all this stuff while I'm in here. Time to look for some markdown clearance. But they ain't marked nothing down in this. This one. So y'all hold on. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button, jump down in the comments, and leave a comment so I know that you've been here so I can come back to your channel and do the same. And give me a thumbs up so my video can get out there to others. And until my next video, you all be blessed. Alright, bye. I want to wish each and every one of y'all a blessed morning, night, noon, evening, whatever it may be. When y'all see this video, I hope y'all have a blessed one. And look at that cute Santa right there. Y'all be blessed.